waiting for a parachute to open. My eyes are wide, I'm scared to death, and I'm hoping that I don't hit the ground too fast. It's like I'm standing in the middle of the ocean. Oh, but I'm not sure if I'll still be floating. When my life